So, wasabi waffles, first off, because I forgot that part in my last video, which was making the cake. I think it's either this video, I don't know which video I'm gonna upload first. Whatever video gets done first is the one I'm uploading, which might be this one, because the cake, I didn't even finish making the second part, second layer of it yet, so might be this one. So, what is, okay, I don't know what that is. So this is just a theory video because last night me and Sai, Sizzle, and you, Sizzle Mag, I think he's changing his YouTube channel name. I'm not sure, it'll be in the description and the end card. So we were making like we was playing Fortnite and we was tired, so we came up with some kind of good, kind of stupid theories. Don't think he's uploading them. Because he doesn't want to be wrong. I can see why some people might call you stupid or whatever, but no. You know me, I don't really care. So yeah, it's theories about Fortnite season chapter 2, season 2. So the level I'm going to be displaying pictures, so Battle Pass 100. The skin you get for 100 is Midas. Can't because this hand is closer, but I can't like bend that. That's from the cake. I can't like bend, so I you get the point. So, Midas is the level 100 skin, and there's also Deadpool. So, we were thinking that why that current is hold up, guys. I don't even think I can hold up. I don't. I have never tried to close those curtains before, so that I didn't think that would work. So then there's Deadpool, which is also a part of the Battle Pass, but he is in a back room behind the vent, which, and it's like a dirty bathroom. So this. So me and Sai or Sizzle, we was wondering, we was like, why is Deadpool hidden from the others? Because, you know, Sky, Brutus, Midas, Tina, Meowsles, they're all in the main area of the hideout. But Deadpool is hidden. And, you know, he could just be hidden because, you know, he was a secret that he was a part of the Battle Pass, but it kind of showed it in the video. And then there's also this other character that's not a part of the Battle Pass, but also added to the theory. And I don't know how to say his name. Uru? Over? I don't know. The golden skeleton. This dude right here. Cannot pronounce his name at all. His name at all. But his skin is a part of the Midas skin. Because it says a part of the Midas set. Which I will display right here if I can find a picture. If not, I'm pointing at nothing. And it might be pointing at that light switch. So basically, we realized that the golden skeleton, well, I realized that the golden skeleton, this is one of the theories. The golden skeleton is part of the Midas set. I hope that cake is not burning. The golden skeleton is a part of the Midas set. So what if it was a normal skeleton? But you know, Midas, he ever like his name legit means like golden touch or whatever, turn everything to gold or whatever. But what if the skeleton, I don't know how to say his name, it was a normal one? But then Midas touched him, which made him gold. Could be one of the reasons why he is gold. Because, you know, you just don't go around finding golden skeletons. And when I said that theory yesterday, Sai, he was like, yeah, well, in the Deadpool intro thing, the golden skeleton was fighting Deadpool. So what if Deadpool was not friends with Midas and the skeleton, which would be another reason or could be another theory of why Deadpool's hidden in the back, because they don't want Deadpool, they don't want Midas to see Deadpool. But I mean, if you're staying somewhere and your team hides another person from you, an event bathroom area, wouldn't you know? And it was also kind of confusing, and this kind of debunks the theory that Midas doesn't know, and kind of doesn't too. Because in the little cutscene when Deadpool got introduced and he was allowed to unlock his character, the voice said Deadpool to HQ or something, but none of the characters were in HQ. None of them were there. So Sai was like, well, since none of them were there, what if they have shifts? Meaning some of them are there at different times, and some are not there. So I was like, yeah, well, then Midas would know, because there was an announcement. And so I was like, well, if they have shifts, then Midas could not have been there. So basically, we have a theory about Midas doesn't know Deadpool's there because he doesn't like Deadpool, and others are trying to hide Deadpool from him. And the other theory is the Golden Skeleton and Midas are good friends and does not like Deadpool. And the third theory is, well, there's actually four. The third theory is they can also really be like good friends, and we're just going too deep into this for no reason. And then the fourth theory is we're just completely wrong. But I mean, all these are probably wrong. I mean, we need to wait 8 days now for the Midas office to come out. So yeah, can't see that. But that's, yeah, those are the theories. We could also be incredibly wrong. Tell me your thoughts in the comments. It was like 3 a.m. It was like 2 or 3 and 4. Sometime real late at night or real early in the morning, however you look at that. We was just talking about this for no reason, just to stay up. We was mad tired. So I don't know. But they do line up pretty well. That's about it. That's all this video is. Just like theories of me and Sai made up about Midas, the skeleton, and Deadpool. And I forgot why we thought this or why I thought this, but I think I said last night, I said something about, I didn't write none of this down. I think last night I said something about Meowsles was the one that hid Deadpool. I think I said something stupid like Meowsles is closest to Deadpool's room, but so is Maya. Yeah. Why would I have said that? I don't know. I don't know. But I do know one thing. The scene where when the battle pass was first introduced, it scared me, because you know how like the villains, like, they turn around in a chair, pin some type of animal. It's like that's normal. But when the thing first got introduced, like when the battle pass first got introduced, Midas was doing that. But the animal was Meowsles, and it scared me because they just showed his head and then he stood up. I've never been so scared of a cat in my life. That cat looked like he could beat you up really bad. Like, that cat looked like he could kill someone. It was kind of scary. Scary. I'll show the scene. Yeah. So those were our theories at like 3, 1, I think it was 2 a.m. Yeah, it's probably 2 a.m. Those are our theories about Midas, Skeleton, and Deadpool, Meowsles. At 3 a.m. last night. Or this morning. I don't know. But yeah, we were kind of tired, so yeah. Tell me what you think in the comments. Anyways, hope the cake video is more entertaining than this, because I don't know. Bye, Waffles.
Come calling. Do you think I'm calling out your name every night, girl?